as we start to welcome our guests back, we start to see what can we do to make the experience even more stress-free, more enjoyable here at this beautiful beachfront resort. And I suggested maybe we should do on-site COVID testing. It was crickets in the room when I suggested that. Everybody was like, we're not sure if that's a good idea or a bad idea. And we all came around and had a consensus that would be a great idea. So we were unsure what the response would be, but it's been a success. And as hotels, next to hospitals, were probably the most clean facility there is for our guests to enjoy. We need to give them the confidence that we're gonna take care of them when they visit us. And I've been telling a lot of people, hygiene is gonna be the next luxury that people will pay for.